The ministry doesn't handle rogue agents well. The documents you stole were crucial to Project Arai, and any level one agent knows that. This is now my responsibility. Have you any idea what would happen if the documents got into the wrong hands?
It's too late!